What's going on, guys? Down here at the woodlot. You guys haven't been down here in a while, so tree company did dump me off a little bit of oak and some maple over there. I got two big nasty pieces that I don't think I'm... That's a doozy right there. Plus it's a lot of rotten hollow in there, so I don't know if I just want to burn that or what. I don't know if that's worth my time. I can get a couple decent pieces off that one. So yeah, it's been a wet summer. So yeah, I started dipping into that. That whole back row is gone, so definitely need to replenish that. Like I said, start dipping into this over here. So I'm at a couple good weekends and this will be gone. So I need to definitely start stocking back up. So I'm out here, I'm gonna cut this stuff up and get it out of my way.
Oh!
Trying to be nice, someone wanted a wedding arrangement placement, so that's what I'm cutting. Someone I work with wanted some of these rounds for a wedding, so Mr. Nice Guy's doing it. Wedding cookies. Must be a nail underneath there in that log, piece of metal or something, because that thing don't cut worth the piss now. So yeah, you know, good thing I brought two saws. You know, you get a fresh sharpened saw, you get one piece of metal and it's done. It's pretty aggravating. So I have to break out the echo now. I got some big rounds to cut. I should be cutting these big rounds first, but yeah. The steel's down and out now. Might as well put it away. Thing don't cut.
Yeah. sometimes if I'm in a hurry, I'll hook on a rope to this dump truck, pull these out. That way I'm not right on each other cutting them. I can pull them out, individual logs. So I've been pulling some of these smaller ones out. I might pull that bigger one out just to get it off from the top there. Trying to clear room up there. My one saw is down. I'm down to one saw, so taking the kid back to school shopping today, so I need to get this stuff out of the way. I'm just trying to clear room at least so I can get in and out of here. So yeah, I only got a couple hours there, so I'm just trying to get stuff out of the way, and if I have to cut it, you know, I'll cut it during the week. that's it for today. Like I said, trying to get in a rush and get things done. So just trying to cut some of this stuff up and trying to get out of here today. So hope you guys like the video, like, subscribe, and you guys have a good one. See you later.